All right, good morning, everybody. So today, we're over here at this job. As you can see, it's one of them jobs I told you, whenever I don't have any work going on for my skid steer, I rent it out. So I rented out my skid steer to this gentleman. And, you know, he had a bunch of, an old house pad he tore down and he spread the dirt out. But he said he wasn't real good on the skid steer to level it out. So I told him that I would come over here with my power rake and run over everything, smooth it out. And it's one of those things, I'm charging the minimum. You know, this will probably take me 30 minutes, 45 minutes, and it's gonna be the $250 minimum. You know, I mean, like I said, sometimes I hate to charge that, but it is what it is. I mean, it's, you know, you gotta charge a minimum. You can see all that dirt. I don't know if you can see it way back. Okay, let's get started. So my video, the battery went dead when I was showing you everything, so I don't know how much of that ever y'all caught, but so like I said, this guy rented my skid steer from me. They used to be an old house pad, and like I said, whenever I don't have work for my skid steers, I mean, I'll rent them out. It don't bother me one bit, you know. I mean, yeah, you take a risk on stuff getting tore up, but so he spread out as much as he could, but way back there in the back of the pasture, I don't know if you could see it, but he piled up all the dirt back there. You could see the trail going back there, but he wanted this kind of dressed up and raked up, and he said he wasn't real good with the skid steer, so that's why I told him. I said, man, I said, I got a minimum, but I got an attachment that I could come over here and run over this, and it'll rake it all up and level it all up and, you know, make it to where you can at least mow it. So he said, all right, come do it. So there you go. So I made money off the rental, and then I'm, you know, charging my minimum, which is $250, you know, to come over here and do this. So it should take me but about 30, 45 minutes, but, you know, it's still a minimum. So let's get after it. Thank you. it. So I got it, you know, raked down for him, and all the like rocks and junk I put in a little pile right there. I'll probably put the bucket on here and pick that up and take it out back for him. That way he ain't got to mess with it so much. But that's it, man. That's, you know, like I said, it takes me longer to get over here and all that stuff, but that's part of the, you know, minimum price. So I guess I'll see y'all on the next one. Take care.